fight's over.
Oh, that's not fair. That could have been a point.
What the hell are you doing, man? I'm the ref. I'll decide when the fight's over.
I'll explain, okay? I promise.
No, don't stop the fight,
please. I
can't
do it right now, not in front of everybody.
I'm fine. Dad, really.
No, Sam, it's not that. It's not that. Come on, please, girls. Come on, off the deck. Let's go.
Don't tell them what to do. I'm their sensei, too.
Well, then end the fight.
Why?
Because my mother died!
Tori, I'm so sorry for your loss, but we can't continue this fight. This is not the time.
Yes, it is! Yes, it is! I have to fight now!
No, Tori. I want to fight too, but this is not right.
Sensei Lawrence, some help here, please.
It's not up to us.
If Nichols wants to fight, then she should fight.
Johnny, listen, we'll find another way to appoint the captain.
Find a way? No! No! You do not understand! None of you understand! My mom, she would have wanted this. If I don't fight, I have to do this. I have to do this for her. I have to fight.
Tori, let's just take a second and
just
breathe.
Tori, I know what you're feeling, okay? But I also know that you're not in the right headspace to decide.
No, you just don't want me to beat your daughter.
No.
Because when push comes to shove, you're gonna choose her over me.
No, it's not that, Tori.
Hey, we're not taking sides.
You sure about that?
Johnny.
You want this fight to be over? Fine. It's over.
Tori, where are you going?
I'm done!
Great work, Lucio. You just lost one of our best fighters.
Why the hell didn't you back me up?
Because she wanted to fight!
Her mother just died. What's the matter with you?
She was working through it! When my mom died, all I wanted to do was get on the mat for 3 rounds. It would have helped me then and would have helped her now.
We don't teach these kids to fight with anger. That's not the Miyagi-do way.
Oh, please, I'm so sick of hearing that name. You act so high and mighty like Miyagi was some perfect angel, but he wasn't. I heard about his dirty little box of secrets. Mr. Miyagi was a liar and a thief.
Shit. Johnny, I'm sorry.
Go ahead!
I'm gonna coach a tournament with you for the kids. Not for you, not for this dojo. For them. But once we win, you and I are done. For good.
Training for the Seikai Taikai has been.
The Seikai Taikai tournament is coming. Now is not the time to puss out. You're gonna fight the best in the world.
Do I wanna know what that's for?
Training. Rocky IV style, gonna chop down a tree carried through the snow.
Now, what could possibly go wrong?